second. Another target. Going into the shrine area. Pass down here. I might try to see about going down here. This is all the way down. There's a tour gate at the bottom of this as well, so this is gonna take a while, but at least it's in shade. The metal on this rail is much better than the other one. The other one was burning my hand as I was coming down. About halfway there, it looks like. At least coming back up, I think it'll be a little bit easier. On my knees. Bloody day. Holy. Almost there. Unfortunately, I can't do a selfie at this one because my phone's dead. But you can see the way to get here. The parking lot. I wonder if this is the one they're talking about. Oh, there's another one down here. Don't want to spend too much time though. Oh, that's a nice. That's so nice. So maybe what I've done so far is about half of this. I'm gonna try to make it as quick as possible.
Now that is an absolutely beautiful building.
I heard just before I started coming down, somebody coming back up and saying Segoy. If you hear Segoy, that means wow. Just tired. I'm going up all those steps. But I'm so close. I want to take this. Get this. I will make it. When in Japan, you have to look. Well, this is the path for getting a picture of me. What I get, so it's too long to get here. That line's crazy. Okay, I gotta go back. Sorry. I'm sorry. There's a car coming. I was just making sure. Thank you. Let me get some. Another word I should have used is karuma for car. It's hard to get in the habit. Slowly learning different words. But obviously it comes more natural in English for me. Well, we're at the first one. So, keep on going up. Definitely getting my exercise today. I'm gonna stop here. This is break. Get your breath. One more set to go. What happened? No? I told myself that.
Well, that was the end of our tour of Oshinoko, pirate ships, samurai, shogun warriors, checkpoints, and many other things. Make sure you stay with us and be sure to subscribe. Have a good day, friends.